When my partner and I broke up, I was thinking about him 24/7. I couldn't sleep at night thinking of him. I would wake up in the middle of the night thinking of him. I would wake up in the morning thinking of him. And I just cried out to the Lord. I said, Lord, when will you take this away? I don't want to think of that anymore. I just want to think of him. And I prayed that every night. And I don't know when it happened, but it happened.